Get ready for some laughs. The second season premiere, the CBS comedy The Millers, is tonight, and it's going to be a good one. Joining us right now is the star of the show, Will Arnett, along with the newest cast member of the show, Emmy Award winner Sean Haynes. Good to have both of you all with us on Talk of the Town in Nashville today.
Thank you.
Great to be here.
All right. Hey, Will, let me start with you. Mom, at the beginning of last season, Mom moved in with you and provided for some great scenes along the way. But is Mama moving out this season?
Yeah.
That's the other title of the show.
Yeah, Mom is moving out. the end of the first season, she announces that she's going to move out. It's probably best for everybody. And that's where we begin the second season. And so she and I are trying to find her a place to live. I'm obviously helping her as much as I can because I'm anxious to see her go. Not that I don't love her, but it'd just be nice to have some space. And we meet Kip, who is running a living center complex.
An apartment complex.
Yeah.
And I help try to get Carol a place there with and Nathan.
I'm trying to butter him up to get her in, and then he ends up trying to use me for something that he needs.
Yeah.
And
we're going to write a pop-up book. Photos.
I look forward to that. Hey, now let me ask you something. The both of you, I understand, are friends. Have you worked together before? And for you, Sean, you're getting a chance to work with some folks that you have worked with before.
Yeah, Will and I have been close friends for years and years. And we also, Will was on an episode of Will and Grace where we had a dance-off with Janet Jackson.
And then Sean was also on a couple episodes of a show I did for a few years called Up All Night.
Yeah.
So we've had occasion to work together.
Yep, and then Bo Bridges played my stepfather in Will and Grace, and
yeah.
Jimmy Burrows, who directs The Millers, directed every episode of Will and Grace. So it's all, it felt very natural and very easy to jump on board.
Cool. So if you've enjoyed them working together these first couple of episodes, and I am assuming there's going to be great chemistry, since you're good friends, great chemistry between the two of you as the season goes along.
Yes, well,
sure.
It's easy. I think when you respect, I have tremendous respect for Will and everybody on the show. And I think when you have respect, it's easier to play and have a good time and get the work done at the same
and
time.
And I also have an appropriate amount of respect for Sean, just the requisite amount, just the bare minimum. But it exists, is my point, Leland. And, you know, he's a...
Well, that's very big of you.
Sean is one of the all-time goods. Not greats, but goods.
And maybe a new TV show episode in there somewhere. But, hey, thanks to both of you all for being with us. I loved the season last year and looking very forward to this season, especially with the addition of Sean. But thank you very much for being with us.
Thank you, Leland.
So don't miss the second season premiere of The Millers tonight at 7:30 right here on News Channel 5.